of YouTube, if you're looking to get some Madden Ultimate Team coins fast, then you have come to the right place because I have the best method out there on the market for you guys to get coins quick. This will give you about 20 to 30,000 coins an hour. Look how many coins that I have right now. This is all from this method. And there you see, something was just sold for 855 coins. We're gonna get into this right now. And yeah, this method is insane. Anyways, I call this the bronze badge method. This worked great in Madden 15 Ultimate Team, and it works just as good in Madden 16 Ultimate Team. It is incredible. Now, all that you're going to be doing is buying and selling these bronze badges. You can really do it for any badge. The ones that you've seen that sold for $855 were the silver badges. Those are the least expensive for some reason. But anyways, what I like to do is search badge and then go to the quality instead of actually clicking on the badges. I don't know why I do it, but that's just what I do. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and click on bronze. And what we're going to be doing here is going and filtering by the buy it now. And look at this, 250 coins, bang, bang, bang. And we're going to put that sucker up from anywhere in between 1600 to about 2200 coins. It fluctuates a lot, so you guys have to remember to look at the market. Normally you could sell these on average for about 1900. They will sell about 99% of the time whenever you put it up for this price. Also note guys, this method is going up earlier in Madden Ultimate Team, so if you watch it a bit later, the prices may drop quite a bit. Now I would recommend buying these badges anywhere from 1100 on down. And just recently, actually today, I didn't get it recorded, but the bronze badges went up to about 3,000 coins, so you could buy them for 10K. Now, you do have a 10% auction fee, which kind of stinks, but it's not that bad because you are sniping these cards left and right. These cards go up like hotcakes on the auction block. You can make anywhere from, you know, maybe 300 coins all the way up to 2,000 coins on each one. I've sniped a bunch of them for 100 coins, and people just throw these up. Yeah, because they're bronze badges, you know what I mean? They don't really think much of it, so they just go ahead and put it up, especially if they're used to Madden 15, the one the bronze badges completely dropped in price. They're just thinking to themselves, hey, what the heck? I'm just going to go ahead and put this up really cheap. Hopefully it'll sell. And yeah, you know it's gonna sell. But yeah, all you gotta do is just filter by the buy it now price and press X two times to the cheapest one, click on it, and bang, bang, there you go. There is your coins. You just put it up, they will literally sell right away. Make sure you put it up for an hour as well. Now, this method works for more than just these bronze badges. I have something pretty sweet that I sniped at the end of this video just to prove that you can do it for other badges. Well, gold badges I was doing a bit earlier. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to record it, but you could sell gold badges for about 500 coins each, or 5,000 coins each, rather. So, you know, there's a chance for a bit more profit there, but the difference between bronze badges and all the other ones is bronze badges go up the most often. They are the most common one, but they still sell for a pretty decent price, so your profit is still there on the bronze badges. I would say you probably could make more in an hour doing the bronze badges, even though your profit will be a little bit less than all the other badges. So I recommend sticking with the bronze ones, unless if there is some inflation of any other badge. But as you can see, I'm searching the elite badges, and what pops up? Yeah, that's right, one of those freaking legend badges that I got for 16k or something. Are you kidding me? I was so pumped whenever I got that. I've got a bunch of other elite badges and stuff too, for pretty cheap. And look at all these listings, sold. Use this method, guys, if you're looking to get coins. Like I said, 20 to 30k an hour. This method is awesome. I'm already up over 100 some k. But yeah, this is your boy Pete. If you want to see more coin making methods in Madden 16, make sure you hit that like button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. There'll be a link down in the description. Peace out, guys.